Here is some news from China. It is about a snow leopard. It jumps over a fence. It jumps into a sheep pen. It eats some sheep. It eats too much. It is so full that it cannot move. It cannot jump back. Some people find the leopard. After some time, it can move again. It goes back into the wild. There are very few snow leopards in the wild. China protects the animals. This leopard is 1.5 meters long. It is 100 kilograms heavy. However, snow leopards can be much bigger.